Leaving Finke's shop to pick up a TimberPro feller bencher at Five Corners. We have an unpleasant surprise waiting for us when we get there, though.
Do you hear anybody coming out behind you?
They might be pretty close. You might holler. There was a couple back there, not very far.
Okay, I'll just get down there and wait for you.
Alrighty.
Trailer over
far enough
to get out of your way.
Yeah, he got her. One in the corner,
unloaded. I'm out. Not
loaded. Yeah, today's one of them days, if guys not careful, you could get caught in some spot.
Then more, yeah. Come around the corner a little too fast. Find it quick for the next 100 yards.
10-4. Could happen down there around the Grangeville somewhere.
Alternative route to the Grangemont is to stay on Highway 11 through Pierce, Weippe, across Fraser and down the Grand Grade, cross the Clearwater River and head downstream on Highway 12. And that's what some of these truckers will do when Grangemont is nasty.
Thank you.
You bet, yeah.
57 Divide. End for the day already?
I'm sick, I said them all the same there.
These Finke trucks we've been meeting have to go all the way to St. Mary's today. Isn't this Three Corners?
Yep.
Now we're headed to Five Corners?
Yep. We gotta go turn around and come back.
Good turn around, so now what?
Derek can drag the trailer around when we get back to where he's at.
What's happening, Rob?
They don't have the road plow.
Oh, gee.
I don't know if you can bring your machine up and hook onto the trailer and drag it in that hole and push me out or what?
Oh, I can get it pulled down in here. Sure.
Trailer drug into the hole, tried to go ahead, power divider in, couldn't get too far, so I flipped the switch for the locker on the back rear end, so both back tires turn, couldn't get out then, so I had to put the front locker in, so all four drivers would spin, and I could start pulling ahead. Trying to drag the trailer through the snowbank. So Darren has to push the back of the trailer over to get it out of the snowbank into the road so I can finally pull it out.
Thank you.
you in the saddle, headed for the 30 loader.
The next job's down there. We rode down there earlier and they had it all bothered.
I was just getting ready to sit and drink coffee and I thought, sounds like Rob coming back.
Yeah, their next job's supposed to be off by a corner.